Good morning students, how are you all? So in this video we are going to learn how to write small letter A, B, C, D, A, B, K, D. Okay, so let's start. What is this? A, apple, small a, small a, apple, small a, apple. Now let's see next. B, small b here, you can see b ba ball, b ba ball, b ba ball, b ba ball. Now c ka cat, 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 small c. What is this? Small C. Now let's see next. D, Dida, duck, Dida, duck, Dida, duck, Dida, duck, small d. What is this? Small d, small letter d. Okay, so now we will learn how to write these letters A, B, C, D. Okay, abacada. So let's start. So students, let's start how to write small a. So for that we need to put two dots. We will put two dots for small a. So first we will draw standing line. What we will draw? Standing line and then curve. Standing curve. Okay. So here it is our A. Small A. Okay. A. Here we have written small a. Now we will write B for ball, small b. For small b, what we have to do? We will put two dots and we will use three lines for b. Here we have used two lines, two middle lines, but here we will use three lines. 1, 2, 3 upper three lines we will use for small b. And how many dots we'll put? 1, 2, 3. So here it is standing curve, standing curve. So our b for ball is complete. Now we will learn how to write C. For C we will put two dots. How many dots we will put? Two dots. How many dots we will put? Two dots. And then we will make curve like this. So our C for cup is ready and C for cat is ready. A, B, C, A, B, C. Now next, how we will write D? For D, what we have to do? We will put two dots and one more is here. 1, 2, 3. How many dots we'll put? Three dots. So we will draw standing line. We will draw standing line and then curve. Standing and then curve. So our D is ready. Our D is ready. Once again, A, B, C, D. Small A, B, curd. A, B, K, D. 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 So we have learned how to make A, B, K, D. Okay? So you have to do the practice at home. Till then, take care. Bye-bye.